YouTube Racing Duel 2 here with the Diecast Review on Kyle Busch's 18 M&M's Toil from 2009. So let's do the main colors. Colors on this car are yellow, green, blue, orange, red, and then brown, and many other colors. So let's check out the paint scheme. We got green M&M's, blue M&M's, red M&M, and an orange M&M. Then you got yellow surrounding it. You got a brown M&M, blue one, and then a yellow and red M&M guys. Brown inside the M&M's logo, oh, with white outline. And there, yeah. Just about the same thing as down here. White outline with brown in the side of it. Green and blue M&M men. Red and orange M&Ms. So let's check out the sponsors. Sponsors on the car. M&Ms. Toyota Camry. And you got Goodyear. Sprint Cup Series. Sunoco Racing Fuel, 18, Interstate Batteries, M&M's, Mack Tools, Siemens, Goodyear, DLP, Interstate Batteries, M&M's, Toyota, 18, M&M's, Interstate Batteries, 18, Spring Cup Series, Goodyear, Sunoco Racing Fuel. Alright, so this car I got, like every other car I get, at Walmart. Hope to get some cars off the internet for Christmas, but I don't know. It's all up to my parents. If I had to give this car a rating, I'd say maybe like an 8, because it's not as cool as a Snickers car. It's not as cool as a Snickers car here, or as Combo's car. Those are very cool cars. This one just kinda is the dull one of them all. But anyways, 360 car, and my rating for this car, I'd say 9. That side, there. There. Alright. I should be reviewing this car soon. Later today. But, anyways. Racing Duel 2. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.